adventure. Going out and doing a little camping trip. First camping trip of the year. Where are we going, Marianne?
Salmon River.
The Salmon River.
I think for a second I was like, the Salmon River.
The sediment. Going to try our luck and do a little fishing. Got a fishing pole. And here we go. We've gotten a bunch of snow this past week. It's kind of odd for a mid-March. But where we're going, hopefully there's not going to be any snow. So, we will see. Gotta fill up the old Jeep. We made it. Right, we gotta find a little campsite right there. We're the only ones here. There's a car over there, but that's all right. Look at how awesome this is. Gonna take a look at this. There's a few campsites out here, but we like the one by the river. Oh yeah, nice campsite. All right, so picked up a fishing pole. We got the Salmon River down there. We're gonna try to do some casting. With force. It's getting dark, got the campfire all going. Beautiful evening.
Cheers.
Cheers. Got a little bit of tequila. Okay, we're back. GoPro died and we're kind of coming to the conclusion that it's probably the batteries because it's not that cold out. But the sun is setting. And hopefully we get some stars. Oh yeah, it's bedtime. It's cold out. We got double sleeping bags. Double sleeping bags over there. And we'll see you in the morning. Good morning. Things got pretty cold last night. Well, per usual, the GoPro died. And so I'm on the phone right now, which actually I think the quality is pretty good. But just set up the GoPro, or just set up the time lapse camera over there. Proudly sponsored by AeroPress. Just kidding. Well, we got a new little coffee thing. Morning coffee. You can tell that it's pretty cold out. Axel and I are matching. Camera phone. Oh yeah. Yeah, the sun's coming up. It's gonna defrost everything. So we're fishing, and truthfully, I have no idea what I'm doing. Cause I got a spinner, and I'm acting like I'm fly fishing. Okay, let's move this way. Max, you're gonna get yourself swept away. Get out of there.
Here we go.
This is about as far as I can go.
Oh, that felt good. Woo!
Still fishing. Beautiful waterfall. But to tell you the truth, I haven't had one bite.
I get flooded a lot of their
lands.
It is kind of trippy though.
So I moved to the campsite and put the car over there. As you can see, Marianne's moving. Now it's super windy coming from this way. We went to the blocker kind of fire pit chilling area. So we moved the picnic table. Tent stayed right there. Got a little wind block. Oh yeah, we're doing a little kebab dinner over the fire. It's looking pretty good. The wind kind of died down, but now it's kind of built up back again. And a nice sunset. Oh yeah, we got kebabs. And we're gonna feast on these.